A lot of you have asked, how are the New Horizons images of Pluto so bright, seeing as Pluto is so far away from the Sun? Surely Pluto would be pitch black in reality, right? Well, the answer is, with your naked eye, if you were to look at Pluto, it would indeed be darker than in these images, but not as dark as you may suspect. Thankfully, we don't have to try and imagine it, because twice a day on Earth at dawn and dusk, the illumination of our sky matches how bright Pluto can get at its high noon. NASA calls this Pluto time, and you can check this website out to find out when it will happen next where you are. As you can see, it's Pluto time here, and my mobile phone camera can still easily take a video. Pluto is an average of 40 times further away from the Sun than the Earth, and only has a 1/1600th of the sunlight. Direct sunlight on Earth is 100,000 lumens per square meter, so on Pluto it would be around 60, the equivalent to an indoor stairway or corridor lighting. Even if that level was a problem for our cameras, we can still see darker objects by utilizing longer exposure times. Here's nighttime where I am, and with a 15-second exposure, my camera can pick up a lot of details. And if it still appears dark, I can always up the brightness afterwards in some editing software. So there you go, why Pluto appears so bright in New Horizons photos. If you want your question answered, ask in the comments and yours might be picked next. This is a little experiment series to see if there's an interest in shorter videos, and if there is, it will mean you will get 4 videos a month instead of 2. Also, a big thanks to my patrons for making videos like these possible. You can also support this channel by donating here and add your name to the list. All the best, and see you next time.